Sydney Fish Fairmont used to get $2 million. The government pitched in quick for the redevelopment. It includes a mosque, car park, grass areas, a boardwalk, and a film wharf fish hotel.
That's the good in the world. There's no better than that.